I'm Dr. Vidyadhara S, Head of the Department, Manipal Spine Care Center, Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Any fracture or any injury, if it is a fracture, it should heal in 6 to 12 weeks time. And after that, if you still have back pain, that means it is because of the tissues around the fracture, not in the bone. Bone would heal, but it may be the muscles and ligaments which would have been deconditioned because you would have been on bed rest. So you need to tone up your muscles and ligaments and move them so that it doesn't cause pain. It doesn't go into stiff mode and then keep breaking with day-to-day activities. So you get into a program like yoga, wherein it is very good because the cobra posture in Suryanamaskar is actually opening up your hairline fracture, which would have crushed the spinal column, to open up. So it is very good if you can start it as early as 6 to 12 weeks after the injury.